makes me lose my belt, so that's the reason why.
Why do you feel like the odds makers put you in the situation that they did?
They like to fuel my fire. I prove them wrong every single time. So I've been an underdog in the last 5 fights, and I won them. So actually, the last 6 fights.
How do you feel like you get it done on Saturday night in the co-main event right here in Madison Square Garden?
I think it's just pure domination, pure violence. I just plan on dialing everybody in this division. Everybody counts me out. You guys are in the weight division. And, you know, it's time now for that. I'm about to prove everybody wrong.
Excellent. Best of luck to you on Saturday.
And one thing, guys, hey, if you guys are coming to the weigh-ins or the fight, we're going to do a chant real quick. So when I say, who got my back, I want everybody to scream, I got your back. You guys got it? Now don't leave me hanging and make me look stupid. Y'all ready?